everybody. Welcome back to the Outlaw 923 YouTube channel. As always, thanks again for joining me on this run. We got a small group. We got 6 rigs with us today. And we're just making a quick, short run to an area called Rainbow Falls here in Colorado. It's off of Highway 67 between Deckers and Woodland Park. Rainbow Falls area has got two main trails. One is called Illinois Gulch, and the other is called Missouri Gulch. And this one has an obstacle on it that's called Little Moab. It's a series of steps, and they're timed perfectly, especially for four doors. The Unlimiteds are trying to get both your rear end and your front end up at the same time, so it can get kind of challenging. We do have a little bit of snow on the ground, and the shady areas in the fields. But so far, nothing on the trail, but I expect that we are going to hit some snow on the trail itself when we get into the shady spots. So, welcome. Come on, let's go for a ride and have some fun. Hold up, Jason. Yeah, just give it a good run.
Come on, look.
Very good.
My driver.
Just ease it down.
Nice and slow, yeah. Okay, come a little driver, maybe. Let yourself slowly come down. Okay, you're going to drop on your driver. You're on your whale tail. And you're off.
Beautiful.
Nice.
There you go. Coming. Driver. Dropping your passenger front.
Passenger.
Now you're gonna go passenger a little bit and drop in your driver front. There you go. You're gonna drop in your passenger rear and your driver rear. Slowly. It's gonna drop pretty good. Pretty ace for the win.
Driver. Driver.
Driver.
Oh, he's gonna slide off.
Thank you.
drop your passenger. You're right at the V-notch again. There you go.